Good evening, and welcome to an unboxing of Xbox Series X. Right over here. I got the Christmas. Right here. Big motherfucker. Series X. The power of X. Moved by the flames of 120 4K velocity engine, 1 TB SSD for fuckcore, hardcore, Halo and Call of Duty, fuck yeah. The back of the box, the side of the box, the other side of this box, the bottom, the corner. Okay, here we go. Let's unbox this. This tape
the song. Your dream.
Very cool. Chuck Rocks, Smoke Tyson, Chuck Rocks. Ooh. I have instructions. Instructions telling me how to plug in batteries in a controller. Press the button on here to stick the controller. Oh, we have the TV port, the Ethernet, the power, the HDMI, and the extension bay for SSD external for high velocity gaming. Fuck yeah! More stuff in here. Let's do this stuff. HDMI 2.1 for fucking better 4K action. A power supply to give it the fucking strength. Instructions manual. Well, I'll look at that after. Controller. Good plastic. Oh, and we also get batteries! The blue batteries! Because we need to get those because we still live in the 90s power thing, you know? Hasn't changed. Amazing. Oh, and another controller. Oh, it just says peel here. Peel there.
Let's do what a wonderful looking controller. Some extra batteries to run that controller. Amazing how it just opens like that when it's in there. Cool packaging. And also, a game, Devil May Cry 5 Special Edition. smells like the devil has waken up. Look at the disc. Amazing disc. Oh yeah. That looks amazing. That's cool. Well, let's see what this does. That's the Series X. Oh my god. Look at the ports on the back here. They were right. Two USBs. Expansion bay for SSD. Ethernet for internet. Even though it has built-in Wi-Fi. Power and HDMI 2.1. To get fast action on this fucking 4K TV for Call of Duty, motherfuckers. Come and get me, bitches. Oh, yeah. That looks actually sick. Well, that's enough for now. Tune in for the boot up screen.